Our purpose is to make sure the world is more is peaceful. We want a peaceful planet. We want people to be able to enjoy their lives and know they're going to have a bright and prosperous future and not be at war.
We have to provide food and shelter for the homeless and oppose racial discrimination and promote civil rights.
Human rights, human dignity.
While also promoting equal rights for women.
Free enterprise, freedom of expression, elections, because when there are elections, people tend to vote for peace. They don't vote for war.
Slow down the nuclear arms race, stop terrorism and world hunger.
Promote principles of peace that will make a world a safer place.
We have to encourage a return to traditional moral values. Most importantly, we have to promote general social concern and less materialism.
So we want to promote those principles around the world.
Patrick, how thought-provoking.